Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. I'm also going to explain some of the ES6 features as part of this series. In this video, I'm going to give some introduction to ES6. JavaScript ES6 is the newer version of JavaScript that was introduced in 2015. ECMAScript is the standard that JavaScript programming language uses. ECMAScript provides the specification on how JavaScript programming language should work. ECMAScript 2015 was the second major revision to JavaScript. ECMAScript 2015 is also known as ES6, that means ECMAScript 6. The features we learned so far are part of ES5, and as part of ES6, so many useful features got introduced. JavaScript ES6 brings new syntax and new awesome features to make your code more modern and more readable. It allows you to write less code and do more. When ES6 got introduced, only few browsers supported ES6. Nowadays, most of the browsers support ES6, and we are using this in most of our applications. I'm going to explain some of the ES6 features in this Zero to Hero series, and I will explain some of the advanced features in the next series, JavaScript Hero to Superhero. So far, we have used var keyword to declare a variable. As part of ES6, two other keywords, let and const, got introduced. So next we are going to see about let and const. Stay tuned. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.